New Music Worldwide, welcome along once again to another week of mixes. We've got two fantastic mixes this week, as we always do each Saturday. We select selectors from around the world to give us what they see as new music worldwide. And this week is no different. We welcome Swedish producer Sebastian Mullaert, who has a release coming up on Apollo Records, sister label to R&S. It's really, really deep, really amazing. And we caught up with him for a quick chat about his mix of new music worldwide. And here's what he had to say.
In a way, you know, I try to approach this with music I listen to. And kind of buy a lot of music and listen to a lot of music from all directions. So this selection was more focused on, I don't know exactly genres and things, but I would say kind of modern composition, ambientic, and a mix between more electronic compositions together with more acoustic instrumental recordings. And I love that music, so I love to do a mix with it. And I haven't done it so specifically before. I normally add these kind of sounds into my own music and also into other mixes. But these were more based on the modern classical thing. I don't know what to call it. But I have so much music, so to have 1 hour was like, oh my God. So I tried to, I did a workflow. So I just went through a lot of records and kind of just, okay, this one. And I just kind of selected different tracks from different albums and had a really big list. And then I was kind of putting myself, okay, let's start. And I just kind of listened and took one by one. So it was kind of a little selection on a bigger selection from my kind of record collection. And I also tried to mix a little bit kind of old music together with very, very new releases, to kind of see how you can put them together and see how they work.
Sebastian released his debut EP on Apollo Records this June. It's called All the Keys Are Here, and it has a double meaning throughout, but the name of the EP holds a positive message, and he wants his listeners to gain from that message. So here's what he had to say about his release.
It's referring to the keys on the piano in one way, but it's also referring to, like, all the four tracks were made in just jam sessions where I put, you know, I put record and I jammed, and that was it. So they're very improvisational. And in that improvisation, you are doing something with what you have. You know, you have the keys right here to do something. And I think that's also like that in every moment in your life. Right now we have these keys, and these keys are the doors to everything you have. So be happy for them and let them be used. So the name suggests or kind of points towards that, like in this very moment, everything is right here. But then also that it's piano tracks. My name is Sebastian Mullaert, and here is my new music mix for Worldwide FM.
Thank you.